nowadays, a degree, you don't necessarily have to do that specific thing, but it does open up doors when you finish that. And to me, petroleum engineering, oh, you're so smart, this and that, but I just think it shows what kind of person you are, because that's a hard, engineering is hard. So to finish that, that's what I'm more proud of, is just finishing a degree while doing Division I football. I can always go back to engineering 20, 30, 40, 50 years from now, because it's in my brain, it's knowledge. But I can't go back to the CFL or NFL or anything professional sports in 50 years and be like, oh, I can come back. Like, it doesn't work that way. So you got to take your risk, but life is full of risk. You can't be scared of those risks. You just got to take it head on. And right now, the risk is that I'm playing professional football, which it's not risky if you're really good. So that's the thing. You got to get really good to where you can have more of a job. But even then, no one's really has a set job. You have to keep working every single day. You know, Facebook gives you those past posts from 1 year, 2 year, whatever. And I had a post yesterday that I said exactly a year ago from now, which when I was at Tampa Bay and I had got cut and then put back on practice squad. And that happened exactly a year ago today, yesterday. So I think that's ironic, because I would never thought I'd be, you know, in Canada or Vancouver, because otherwise, why else would I be in Vancouver other than a honeymoon or something like that? I didn't know about CFL until halfway through the NFL season and started watching it and started seeing a lot of my teammates out here on YouTube, and it gave me a good feeling. Like, I started getting excited about it, honestly, when I was watching. Just from talking to veterans, they keep on saying how talented this team is, and I see it too. And my thing is just this team is still becoming a team. We're not a team yet. That's the crazy part. We're just out there playing, and I feel like once we get it, we'll show everyone who we really are. I think it's capable, but, you know, potential is one thing. Executing is another thing. So that's what we got to work on, is executing.